Hi there, everybody. So here's one of the hog moths that I found in the Dominican Republic. The species is Eumorpha fasciatus. And what's interesting is the larvae feed on cistus and grapevine, which means in theory it would be easy to breed in Europe. Despite that, I've never seen livestock of them offered in Europe. So I guess I just have to film it in its native habitat. As you can see, the hindwings are really impressive. Well, there we go.